are moments when life does not forgive. She looks you straight in the eyes and she slams you to the ground with a jab on the mug. Sometimes you have the strength to get up. Other times, you just want to forget. Like when you're forced to say goodbye to an old pal. Poor Mackenzie. He was always ready to offer me a drink. After what happened to him, I'll have another drink in his honor. There was a time when I only needed 6 good reasons to clean up the whole city. Tonight, instead, the only thing I'll be cleaning up is this glass. Or 2. Or 3. Or 4.
What's up, friends? My name is Tazzy Gamer. Welcome to a new series. Oh, it's not really a series. I don't know really what to call it. I was approached recently by the management team behind a website called Indie Expo, which is kind of like GameJolt, where people upload their indie games, games that they made themselves, onto this website. The people at Indie Expo has actually asked me to review games. What the premise is that they give me a game every week to review. I record it, give my opinion on it, and it'd be interesting. This is an interesting concept because a lot of the indie games that I've played I do like. So there could be some that are meh and some that are really good. But anyway, I'm saying that, welcome to Detective Gallo. This is the first game in the series that I'm reviewing. It's a point and click adventure game. You play as Detective Gallo, which is, I believe, either a chicken or a duck. I'm not sure. But anyway, turn the volume down a bit. And,
No, I've got to find a way to intimidate that guy.
Oh, so apparently straight away I've got to intimidate that guy. Oh.
No, I've got to find a way to intimidate that guy.
Okay, well, let's get the gun out then.
It would be a wasted shot. I've got to find a way to intimidate that guy.
Man.
Oh, good evening. You're finally here. Your cactus was making me feel uncomfortable, Mr. Gallo.
What?
Detective Gallo.
You are a true professional. You know, I...
Give me a good reason not to shoot you.
My name's Phil Cloro. I was waiting for you.
Hold on. The cactus was making him feel uncomfortable? You got a gun to intimidate someone, but the cactus was making him feel uncomfortable? Woo! Okay. Cut it out. What are you doing in my office? You have no appointment and the door was locked. That one.
You have no appointment and the door was locked.
Actually, you have no secretary and the door was open.
And details. Why are you here?
I'll tell you everything if you stop pointing that gun at me.
Do you think that's easy with all this sticky sugar on my hands?
I don't know how you spend your nights, but I would like to get back to my issue. You're the only one who can help me. All my beloved, majestic plants. They were absolutely perfect. And a second later, butchered. How beautiful they were. Your cactus in comparison.
My cactus is none of your business.
I hope you don't think this will be free.
I don't think all this will be free.
No, of course not.
I work night and day. Nothing scares me. I'm ready to take any kind of risk in this dark and dangerous city. But every hero has his price. and this hero prefers cash in advance.
You are a true professional.
Rule number one of Gallo: be competent, critical, and careful. The famous three C's of Gallo.
Sure, here's a generous advance.
Oh, that's a
The crime scene is at 8 Rhododendron Road. I'll wait for your arrival.
I'll come with the speed of the law, slow and unrelenting.
I like the way he walks.
A rich and kind person, but completely out of his mind. Maybe it's better to play along, as they do with the crazy people. Mainly because he dropped us a really big advance. Let's go, Thorne. Duty calls. I must lock my office. But where... if I remember correctly, the key is hidden behind your cardboard cutout. You've got to be even sharper than the prickly pear.
Okay.
Nobody will ever try to test my patience. Or my revolver. I'm once again master of my own office. Now I can leave.
Okay. Let's go then!
I must get to the crime scene in 8 Rhododendron Road. Or my name isn't Gallo anymore.
Okay.
Done. I've locked the door.
Good job. Straight sign.
Actions like this are more stupid than usual.
Well, I don't have my pointer anymore because I've seemed to have... Oh, what's this?
Rule number 89 of Gallo. Don't use what you don't have to use.
Well... okay.
I hate the catchphrase commercials. I hate the catchphrase commercials.
What? Okay, then. What's this one? What does that say?
No. I'd put the city into chaos. No. I'd put the city into chaos.
Well... Oh,
this
I see.
This way takes you to Bloodletting Square, the district of the leeches, otherwise called traitors.
I see now. Okay.
The Knives District, in name and in essence.
Alright, so...
Three of a kind. Pokeristic.
Yeah, okay. What's this thing?
The message says, Gangster Dry Cleaning, where we clean up your soaked-in stains. Every day they come up with something new.
Well, okay.
The crime scene is not that way.
Where is it? Which way is it then? Oh my god.
Yours truly in photo. I can't stand to be among this crap.
Well, let's get out of here then.
Hello?
Hey, Gallo. I'm your informant.
I know who you are. I'd recognize your voice in 1,000.
Do you remember the microscope you borrowed from me? You should give it back. I know you keep it in your safe. I know because it's classified information, and I'm an ace at finding...
Cut it out. I can't remember anything.
You must have drunk another one of those liquors which destroy the short-term memory. But let's return to my microscope.
I'm busy. I'll call you back as soon as I find it. Bye. Pain in the ass.
So that means I'll have to go back and get his... No, let's not. Let's go to Rhododendron Drive, which is...
Going down the street, you get to Rhododendron Road, the district of the rich people and the muggers. I can click twice on the red arrow when I want to hurry, which is most of the time.
Okay. Oh, there's a taxi there.
I can't. It's electronically shut.
Yes,
I'm Detective Gallo.
I've been expecting you for 2 hours.
He just left!
I hate people who are bigger sticklers than me. I'm finally at the crime scene. There must be at least one important clue. I have to find it.
My treasures killed without mercy. You must find the killer and make him pay. With your experience and professionalism, you'll surely succeed.
Don't you
professionalism,
Chloro. Thorn, don't you detect a strange, pungent odor as well?
How can you think about an odor at a time like this?
Nothing should be overlooked in an investigation, even the smallest detail. This odor isn't new to me.
Terrible slaughter!
The culprit must be very smart.
And now you congratulate a crazy killer?
I value work well done. Apparently soft. Somebody took a shot at being a killer in Phil Chloro's mansion. Damn. A beautiful piece of furniture.
You can't.
Oh, no?
No!
And who's going to stand in my way?
The sofa is rooted to the floor. It's one with the single body of my vegetable mansion.
Did it just miss something?
Handy when it's time to do spring cleaning.
Ah, let's see if I can...
Other suggestions are accepted.
Well, I try.
What a disgrace!
Whatever.
I need to get this...
And now, who am I going to talk to on those endless afternoons?
Dunno.
Dunno.
Oh, woe is me!
It seems to be made of ceramic.
It's made of ceramic.
I can't see any reason.
Will you be quiet? Okay, we get it. Oh yes,
is me.
Light and strong.
Yes, can I take it?
May I?
If you need it for the investigation.
Well, yes.
Must be expensive.
My little treasures were way more expensive. Do you want to go through my pockets? How dare you? And now, who am I going to talk to on those endless afternoons?
Easy breezy.
Lemon squeezy. I swear, if a guy doesn't leave the couch again.
Here's a useful clue. There's something written on it, and it's too small to read it.
Coprofecum fetidum. I'll miss your unmistakable
smell. Well, I'm done here.
Smell.
For now.
Already done? Have you found who the killer is?
You won't believe it, but... No, not yet.
See you soon, Detective Gallo. You're a true professional.
Yes, a true professional. A real true professional. Ah, the microscope.
I'm gonna find out what's written on the shell casing, so I'll have a lead to follow. Are you suffering from lethargy? I can recommend you a good doctor. your line of work, you see many faces, questionable or not, I suppose. He's actually making me feel sleepy. I locked it. I'm always a man of my word. To myself.
Sure.
To take the microscope, I need to input the combination numbers, which I don't remember. I wrote them down in three notes I hid in the office. I'm really a secrecy genius. Here's the first number of the combination. And what a shame. Really gave the book a certain sophistication. And me. At least it seemed like I'd started to read it. I should admit, I don't know how to use it. But I prefer to say I don't like using it. Here's the advantage of never locking anything.
A pencil.
It'd best collect dust in my pocket.
Okay. An outlet?
I'm not interested in feeling shocked. Rule number 303 of Gallo. Collect even what you don't know the use for. Except for grandfather clocks. I better leave them there. I bought them as furniture and to intimidate unwanted visitors. Before we had the idea of the cardboard cutout, I mean.
Why does he keep on talking to the cactus?
I can't do that. It would make the crack on the wall even more visible. One day I'll have to investigate how that thing can still be hanging.
Well, I think we all want to know that one. Well, nothing there.
With a portable hole, I could slip anything I want into my pocket. Maybe. No, that idea is really just an insult to my intelligence. And my raincoat is already big enough. Lose time filing paperwork? I'm a bird of action. One of the few things we... Here, now the number is visible. It's an idiotic action, and I am not an idiot. In this cold and technological world, here's the charm of an antediluvian artifact. Understand where I get such ideas.
It's not you that's getting the idea, is it, though? It is I. I don't know.
I don't understand where I get such ideas.
I don't know either. I really don't know. I'm going to get stuck on this first thing.
To take the microscope, I need to input the combination numbers, which I don't remember. I wrote them down in three notes I hid in the office. I'm really a secrecy genius.
So you say. But.
If the world goes round, it's not because of brain snaps like this.
Okay.
I should admit, I don't know how to use it, but I prefer to say I don't like using it.
But it's the only thing that's got paper in it.
It doesn't turn off. It's a continuous consumption model. Every time I want to turn off the light, I have to contact the electric company.
What? This game's gonna beat me. To the point of finding three pieces of paper. This game is going to beat me.
Bad purchase. I don't care for plants.
Obviously, no.
Yeah, except for you, Thorn. Cactuses like you don't need anyone for anything.
Yes, apparently. So come on! Where is that other piece of paper? It's blank paper here, and it's obviously not on there. I can't get that from there. Nothing in the golf club. What if I shut the door?
Ah, nothing is comparable to the stench of my office. The second number of the combination. Gotcha. The combination was 358, just like the number of my solved cases. Logical, natural, easy to remember. Now I can open the safe.
Seriously.
Child's play. Rule number 100 of Gallo. If you don't remember something, remember a way to remember it. No, I'll wait for my informant to come and take it back. There's something written on it. Veg 68. But what does it mean? The plot thickens. But I'm sure that by following this lead, I'll find the murderer. Or at least, so they say in the movies.
Hi, Gallo. How's it going?
Same as usual. The city keeps claiming innocent victims. Vegetables this time.
Damn.
What can you tell me about the Veg 68 shell casing? Is it from an anti-vegetable weapon?
I don't know, but you could find out by talking to the city's alternative arms smuggler. You'll recognize him because he will greet you back after you say the secret passphrase.
And that would be?
Usually it's written on the plasma membership card.
Membership card of what?
Privileged License Arms Smugglers Association. To become an associate, you have to send your photo by mail. Then you'll receive the membership card with the secret passphrase via fax.
Damn bureaucracy. I'll find that smuggler, and I'll bring him to justice.
Assuming that he's really smuggling anti-vegetables weapons.
I'll bring him to justice in any case. Rule number 111 of Gallo. If you don't have a green thumb, be trigger happy.
Oh yes, I almost forgot. The secret passphrase is written in glowing ink, so it's visible only in the dark.
When you give me this kind of information, I'd pay you double.
Too kind.
To get out of my face.
So I'm just gonna leave this video right here because there's a lot of things that I hate using my brain sometimes, but for an indie game, it's not bad. It's actually not that bad at all. You can check out this game yourself on the Indie Expo website. The link will be in the description below. Yeah, let me know what you think of this game in the comments. So I'm going to leave this video right here. This is an interesting game. It's probably not one for me. But being for an indie game, it's actually pretty good. Good voice acting. Good animations. It's all good. If you want to check out the game yourself, you'll find it on the Indie Expo website. The link will be in the description below. Let me know what you think of the video in the comments. And all, leave a like if you need to support this video. Oh my god. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. And as always, I'm going to leave you with saying the game is not a crime, so be free. And game on.